Hey everybody, John from Murfreesboro.com here. We are at TriStar StoneCrest Medical Center in Smyrna to show you something really cool that they're doing with robotic surgery with this really cool futuristic looking machine behind me that is involved with hernia repair. And the things that this can do is really cool, and I don't know too much because I'm not a doctor, so we're gonna let some of the doctors go into it for you.
So Intuitive is a company that provides the surgical robot. The surgical robot has two main components. There's the console, that's where the surgeon sits and uses his finger grips to actually manipulate the arms. This portion of the robot is called the patient cart. This is at the table, and these arms are inside the patient. The surgeon at all times is in control of these arms to perform the procedures. The real advantage of the robotic surgery is better visualization and more precise motion of the instruments inside. It allows the surgeon to virtually work as though his hands are inside and sewing and dissecting and putting things back together.
All right, now we're gonna turn it over to Dr. Taylor, who was the very first doctor here in Tennessee, right here in this hospital in Smyrna, who performed the robotic transverse abdominal release surgery. And he's going to explain what these machines can do and how they can help you if you suffer from any type of hernia.
My name is Dr. Joshua Taylor. I'm a general surgeon here at StoneCrest. I recently performed the first robotic transversus abdominis release procedure, a robotic TAR procedure here at StoneCrest, the first that's been performed here in the state of Tennessee. It's a procedure in which patients who have hernias of the abdominal wall can undergo reconstruction with much smaller incisions than the traditional surgery, which is usually open surgery. The benefits of that are less pain for the patient post-operatively, decreased amount of pain medication that they may need, as well as a much faster recovery, a shorter hospital stay, as well as a quicker return to their normal activities.
Hi, I'm Michele Dylan, and I live in Smyrna, Tennessee, and I am the first patient to have the robotic transverse abdominal relief surgery performed by Dr. Taylor here at StoneCrest Hospital in Smyrna. The procedure lasted about 5 hours. Recovery time was much better than expected. The first couple of days after surgery, I stayed with my parents. After about 4 days out of the hospital, I went back to my own house by myself and resumed semi-normal activities and was able to do things for myself. And after 3 weeks, I returned back to work.